didn't know him as well as I tell everyone I did. Hell, he was nearly 50 and I was only a kid, but even way back in those missing years when he was still just catching on, there was nobody better than a handsome John.
Here come the singing man.